Hey guys, bringing you all a new video today. This video was brought to me by one of my best friends, Zach, and there are many more people whose videos will show up on this channel. Now, today we are going to be discussing, what if R2-D2 did not shut off the trash compactor? Now, if you're unfamiliar with the trash compactor, this scene takes place in A New Hope, when the crew is on the Death Star and rescues Princess Leia. They all get cornered and have a shootout with stormtroopers, until they find a way out that is a trash compactor. They all land inside the compactor and are attacked by a creature that lives within the trash. But the creature disappears as the trash compactor closes in. In the movie, it takes a while, but they are eventually able to contact R2-D2 and are able to escape the trash compactor alive after R2-D2 shuts it down. Now, let's all say that R2-D2 was never there to shut it off. There are two very drastic ways this could have ended. Now, I will start off with the first way, which required very extensive research on these compactors, and through very extensive research, I've determined that the first outcome is... voila! Now, moving on to the second outcome. The second outcome is really the more well-thought-out one. So, in the scene, it is pretty obvious that the creature living in the compactor has been there for a while, and somehow it survived the compacting. Now, the fact is that it disappears right before the crushing begins is no mere coincidence. Now, they could have followed the creature into the water, as most likely there is some kind of hole or something under there that does not get crushed. Now, I know this is very risky, but it is way better than the alternative. While down there, they would have to most likely fight the creature, but this proves to be extremely difficult to manage while they're holding all their breath. Sure, they have blasters, but they still need air. The compacting would eventually finish, but I feel as if two of them would perish, like Han and Leia, leaving Chewie and Luke to escape the Death Star. So guys, there you have it. I really hope you all enjoyed this video, especially you, Zach. Thank you for the video idea. And if you did, be sure to like and subscribe as it really helps my channel grow a lot more than you think. And if you want to suggest a new video, either click the link in the description or comment down below what you want to see next. Lastly, as always, may the Force be with you all. Until next time.